What up, peeps? It's Momma from JoeMomma here. And today we are playing Minecraft Story Mode. I had to create this little intro just for this episode because when we had recorded it, it was like over an hour long. We just recorded the whole thing. And I figured I'd just chop it up as I went, not thinking that, you know, then it wouldn't have intros or outros. So, I had to record intros just for this. So that's why Joey, I think he's in the video, he's just not in the intro. So, if you liked it though, let us know. Thanks for watching, guys. Here's today's video. We gotta finish this. It's not that much longer.
So we're going to bus go round and round. Round and round. Round. They're probably like, what?
Turn around. Just keep going. Get in the water.
This guy's right in my face.
He's like, you smell. You smell different!
Yep.
Oh, when I constructed this place, I worried about how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
So he could prevent the thing from going up in flames.
Water? Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these endermen while we swim to safety.
Yeah,
can we reach the controls from here? The lever. It's right up there.
Oh, that's fun.
Go, go, go. Quit it.
I like hearing the sound of enemies. That's a lot of endermen. To get out.
Alright, get it.
That's our only ticket out.
I don't know how much water this thing is gonna kick out, so everybody.
Hold on to be alive.
It's working! Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door.
Yeah. I'm holding shift. I don't want to drown and all, but I'm just, no one's supposed to be a hero and all, but I want to check this out. This is cool.
Gotta get her.
Oh crap. Not you yet.
More murders.
No. Ugh. Ow.
We made it. Making it is Ralph. Oh, come on.
Get ready.
Yeah, this is easy. Back off! Back off, I said. I will knife you. Towards you. Can I have my arrow back? Can't you just pull up your sword to pluck the arrows? And to pluck the arrows?
That would be pretty cool.
I haven't actually built it yet. That's a small problem. You seem like a person who appreciates cool stuff that's cool for no reason.
He hasn't built the bomb yet.
Go ahead and throw that lever behind you!
Jesse!
Dude!
Hold on to your socks, because they're about to get blown off!
Sweet!
Except the creeper. Are there? No, not any creepers.
Sweet.
Whoa! These things are flying.
Woo-hoo. I'm getting out of here. Batter up.
But it at it.
Ooh. That was terrifying.
Those golems are done with the monsters. They won't attack us, will they? Ask me no questions and I'll tell you no lies. That
didn't answer anything.
Ask me no questions.
Okay.
You guys hear that?
Invisibility.
All that stuff whispering. Take me now.
Such a thief.
There was an invisible arrow going like this.
Olivia should get to take more than Axel.
Maybe we can take this.
All the things we need in here are the ingredients for the formidable.
Should have said maybe we can take a little.
But Luke says you're wrong.
Uh-huh.
I'll just fetch the super TNT. It's right up there. How are you going to get up there?
Very easy.
Golem! Golem, give me a boost!
Golem power.
Oh, and feel free to help yourselves. Just make sure you keep an eye out for the gunpowder we'll need to make that formidable.
Go search them.
I'm taking all the stuff that I can possibly find.
Right.
I really don't care right now. This dude was a genius. I want all of this stuff.
Gunpowder.
How much gunpowder?
No, it was just
four gunpowder. Excuse me, I'm trying to. Petro, you're blocking the chest. Can I have. Ooh, chest. Nope, can't search that one. Can I search this chest?
Talk to him.
Gang.
Are you both doing okay? It's gotten really bad. Part of me is hoping that we bomb the wither storm, this sickness will just dissipate.
Sure would be nice, huh?
Exactly what I was thinking. Well,
it makes sense, doesn't it? I had the same thought. Well, fingers crossed, right? Toes
what
too.
What did they say?
Fingers crossed.
No. About the
wither.
Not the wither.
If they use the formidable bomb and it takes out the wither sickness, the wither sickness will go away.
Well, that is true.
Fingers crossed and legs crossed.
If you take out the wither storm, you will get rid of the sickness.
Right.
Let's just say that. Ooh, can I have this, please? I want stuff.
All we're getting is gunpowder.
And more gunpowder. Feel free to help ourselves. Where's Olivia? Can I have all this stuff, please? I don't want to push that yet. Come on, just give me stuff.
Well, hey, you didn't talk to Axel.
No, he's a jerk.
I said Axel.
He's a jerk.
It's only because it doesn't feel right.
Talk to him.
Oh, Reuben.
Is there anything you want, Reuben?
Dump.
Everyone else is bad, so I mean you have me too.
You're a good pig, Reuben.
Good job. Fine, I'll go talk to the Axel.
Are you in paradise or what?
Honestly, I'm more in what right now. All this power went straight to my head. Then I got a head rush. Now I'm too overwhelmed to take anything.
Take stuff.
I'll try.
Stop writing on me.
Ow. Don't do that.
Unless if you're talking to Olivia. Move out of my way.
You told me to go talk to Olivia.
Fine, go talk to Olivia. She's around the chest. Not that one. Other one across from me.
I mean, it'd be really handy to have glowstone dust. But it would be so cool to finally have my very own spider eye.
Big decision. Leave you to it.
Mm-hmm. I guess that's it. Time to push the button.
Don't push it. So if you push it.
Button.
Push it.
Push. You ready?
Three. Two. Wait, hold on. Three.
Two.
One.
Wait,
mama. Three.
Two.
One.
There it is.
Go!
I think this is it, ain't it?
Not even that close. We still got a little bit left. Okay, now mom, second.
It's almost over. There's
cool.
No, we still got quite a bit left.
No, I don't.
Hey, Soren?
Fish and Ron.
Jesse! I think I've got almost enough gunpowder now. Glad to hear it. And Jesse, I am sorry for not keeping this place as organized as I should. It's very embarrassing.
Seriously?
And this is my super TNT. Wait, but I thought super TNT was the food. Of course not. They're two completely different words, aren't they? So what is super TNT?
Get that in your mouth.
Well, it's just another one of my marvelous impossible objects. If it's impossible, how do you make it in the first place?
Good question.
Remember, Jesse, I killed the Ender Dragon. I do impossible things every day. Just combine this with gunpowder? Well, the crafting recipe is quite simple, really.
Surround it
super in TNT in the middle, and gunpowder all around. Got it.
No.
The ingredients are highly unstable. Even putting them in close proximity to each other is impossible. Well, we may not have the permit bomb yet, but we finally have the ingredients to build
one. So, do we have a while?
Progress.
A what?
Do we have a while?
A little bit. Not too much.
Is there about 15 minutes, 20?
We? I literally don't remember. You're gonna have to help me out with this.
10 minutes, I don't know. We destroy the Witherstorm.
Find a way to get it inside the Witherstorm to blow it up. Oh dear. Oh, I was afraid of this. With the end underwater, the Enderman will try and escape. You should leave before you show up. Of course. Of course. To the minecarts, everyone! I've been waiting ages to say that.
Okay. To people. Let's go, guys.
Right out of my eyes. That hurts.
Sweet.
Yeah.
I think that's it.
No.
Keep coming.
Some left. Not too much, but there's still some.
Man, they're running that way. You guys better run.
Ah, there you are.
So glad you can make it. Ah. I could have used you earlier. Showing up just in time to hold up the trophy, huh? I'm glad you're okay. This looks like okay to you.
So we're taking his.
Ivor? We haven't even seen him. Yeah.
You can also use A.
What's going on? You don't have to worry about the monsters. They're running away. Worry about what they're running away from.
That would be the weather
story.
Bigger.
It did.
This is gonna suck.
Sora?
It's him. It's you. Hello, old friends.
I feel like it got bigger.
It got a lot bigger.
It's time to go.
We only get one shot at this. Remember, once the formidable bomb is crafted, it'll explode in a matter of seconds. It means whoever is doing the crafting will be in great danger.
I'll do it.
I'll do it.
I was hoping, well, perhaps we could draw straws.
I'll do it.
No, excuse me, Mom. I'm playing.
Don't look at me.
This is my chance.
I think I may have tweaked an ankle earlier, so
this is my chance to step up. Perhaps.
Am I doing it or are you?
I am.
Then get up there.
Go.
I'm going to set off the bomb.
Excuse me, sir. That's right. I called you a sir.
That's what I was
looking for. Come on, madam.
Okay, that girl.
The rest of us will build distractions.
Okay.
Hopefully it will buy you some time.
Good.
You should be ashamed of yourselves.
You need to go lay down and get some sleep.
Jesse, take my armor.
No.
It will help.
No.
You can take mine.
I'm gonna take nobody's.
Take his. You have to take one of them, don't you?
I double insist.
Take
I triple insist.
I insist four times.
Quadruple.
Know it all.
I've never found that insulting.
Take his armor.
I bet you don't know what the fifth one is, though. Right on, Jesse. By the power vested in me, yada-da-yada-da-yada-da, the Order of the Stone!
What?
Yay!
Take his armor!
You're going to have to set down a crafting table out there and make that formidable. Everyone else, grab a buddy and split up. We need to keep that Witherstorm on track, so Phil! Jesse, don't forget! Super TNT in the middle! And gunpowder all around!
We know. Super TNT in the top right and gunpowder. And the rest of it all around it.
No. I thought the thing was in the left. Bottom left.
Top left.
The middle of the left. Dang, that got attracted. That got picked up quick.
You have to build. Nope, they're building.
They're building a giant pig.
Come on, dude, you can do it. In the middle.
What is this?
F-bomb. It's the F-bomb. No.
Oh, no. Not yet.
E. I'm pretty sure it's just E the whole time. Yep. It's like swimming.
Mm-hmm.
Just easier. Q. Q and E.
Please don't blow up.
Q and E.
No!
Oh.
Madness!
No. Madness. Now he's dead. He is dead.
I'm going again.
I'm panicking.
Madness, no!
There you go. It's the F-bomb, everybody!
It's the big old F-bomb. Say ah.
Open up and say ah!
Say
ah! Yeah!
Bring!
Hey!
Back, I don't want to die. Well, Jesse's dead.
Did we do it?
Yeah.
Did we beat it?
Yeah, it's over. Here.
Did we?
Can I have a drink?
Yes. Did we? Can't hear nothing. Our hearing's gone.
Not yet.
I'm deaf. What?
Is that it? Is it over?
No.
Yeah, it's over.
I can't believe it's actually
Yeah, it's over.
You did it, Jesse!
You did it, Jesse!
Not that I'm saying I doubted you, but I did a little. But now I don't, and I never will again.
Look, I know it wasn't easy, but...
I couldn't have done it without you.
I couldn't have done this without you guys. Any of it.
Where's...
No, believe me, Magnus. We're well aware.
Magnus!
He's,
Reuben!
He's,
Anybody seen Soren and Magnus?
Right. No.
Oh, no. You fought valiantly, my friend.
We both know. My fight is over, man.
Magnus,
stuff and nonsense. Save your strength, Magnus. We'll take care of this. We'll take care of you. Jesse.
Magnus.
My armor. It looks great on you, man. I want you to keep it, okay? It's not gonna be much use to me.
Please don't
leave. Anymore.
Don't say such things.
Thank you, Magnus, for everything. Thanks for...
What, I wish it was an option to not take his armor.
Yeah.
Sorry, it couldn't last any longer.
Or any of them armor.
Hey,
and just craft a wooden one.
I finally got to be a real hero.
Not wooden,
but
leather.
Aww, what does he mean by real hero?
Jesse's the real hero.
Hey there, I'm back out of the wither.
All those people, they're alive. The wither storm didn't kill them.
Jesse, you gotta help them. All of them.
Make sure they
get out. Don't leave anybody behind. Of course I'll save them. Every one of them.
We'll save them all.
We're the good guys, right?
Hi-ya.
Yes, we do.
Hi-ya. Ow. My eye.
I'll kick you in your eye. Magma.
Magma-ish.
Magmus. Magus. Magnus. Magnumus.
Magnumite.
Megatron.
You guys help the survivors.
Robots in the sky.
Talking about Megatron Griffin.
But it's robots in the sky. I don't want to help you.
Help him. This is already taking a long time.
Get to safety. There are people over there who can help you.
Okay, Pete. It's you now.
We're almost done.
There's only like 5 seconds left. It's our go.
Cargo?
You're gonna be okay. I promise.
Thank you.
Alright.
I hope you're right. Thank you.
He's a hero.
No, he's not.
He is a hero.
Look how I run!
He knows I'm here too.
Look how I run now.
Why is he over there? You gotta help whoever's...
Hey, Reuben, come on. That's all...
There it is.
Hi, Command Block.
The Command Block, that's impossible! I don't understand. Soren said the Formidabot would destroy it, but it looks fine.
That is fine.
What the?
What's going on?
Guys! Over here!
Whoa!
No!
Run, Reuben!
Somebody! Help! Kip! Oh!
Kip!
No.
Gabriel.
What the? I mean, that is all for this time. If you enjoyed this video...
That ain't the end. Hit resume play.
No.
It's almost at the end, though.
I thought you were dead. I saw you.
What's happened to you?
I'll explain everything. Just not right now.
Gabriel. Look at his rib cage. Mm-hmm.
I just pushed that right back down inside of him. The last place you look.
Go. Okay, now there's three.
Come on, we gotta get out of here!
No, there's three.
There's three of them instead of one.
Well, of course, we've seen it.
Seven. You are, dude.
Okay,
no, just let it play.
No. We are not ending the episode here. We can't end it already. It's too short of a video. Probably
like an hour and like 20
minutes long.
The end.
Probably. No!
Next time on Minecraft Story Mode. Faced with a devastating defeat.
Joe.
Our heroes will have to search deep within themselves in order to rise above tragedy, heal broken friendships, untangle bitter rivalries,
Next one,
and find the strength to make one last stand against the storm.
Boop. Boop. Boop.
Alright, guys.
No, we're not ending it here. We gotta do this.
Almost. We might as well start the action.
No.
Thanks for watching. If you liked it,
stop.
Leave us a like.
Stop!
The last place you look, you and 64.2% of the players chose to help your friends in the grinder.
What grinder?
You and 63. Right there.
Oh. 63.8%
of the players followed Lucas through the end. Gave him his big shot.
Or led him the way.
Did you high five you and only 38.7% of players high five? Who wouldn't want to high five?
I forgot. They didn't know. They didn't know that you could high five him. Or even talk to him.
Alright, peeps. If you liked it, let us know by smashing that like button.
Jinx up Jinx, you owe me a soda. And you can't talk.
No, it doesn't. I wasn't saying nothing until now.
And I can't.
Thanks, peeps.
Mom. You
just said mom.
No.
Yes. If you like
to, this video.
Let us know. If you haven't already subscribed, hit that subscribe button.
And you can't talk.
And join the notification squad by hitting that little bell. Bye, peeps.
Mom can't talk.
Hey, peeps. Just wanted to put a proper ending to this video. When we had recorded it, we just recorded straight through. And we did not realize how long it is. So this episode is actually going to have multiple parts to it. So I figured I'd give it an outro so that it just doesn't stop there. So thanks for watching. If you liked what you've seen, let us know by hitting that like button. Let us know if you like the story mode, because we did get Windows 10, as you can see right here. Windows 10 Minecraft Edition, and I have been messing around with it. And I've actually been able to deal with the WASD. I'm not as good in survival as I am in creative, but... So let us know if you'd like to see some. In fact, I have this build world already started up. I might do a quick tour of it because I like the builds that I started in it. So in the next couple videos, you may actually see that. So, all right, peeps, thanks for watching. If you liked it, like I said, let us know. Hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Join that notification squad. You'll be the first ones to know when we put out new videos. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.